Good morning, Falcons. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
This is my moment. I waited all my life. I could tell it's time. Drifting away, I'm one with the sunset. I have become alive. I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. 'Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. This is my moment.
What's poppin', fam? 'Cause you already know what it is. It's your boy, Harvey T.
And I'm Damien.
Today is Tuesday, February 27th, 2018.
Due to ACT testing this week, there will be no bells after the beginning of the school day. We will follow normal bell schedule, but teachers will dismiss their class at the appropriate time.
If you do not order a senior shirt and will wish to have one, there are a limited number of extras available for $10 each. See Ms. Garber in room 2209.
All track athletes need to have a physical turned in by next Monday, March 5th. You won't be able to practice until the paperwork is turned in. See Coach A in room 3211 if you have any questions or need a physical form.
Are you patriotic, interested in making some cash? Juniors and seniors who are at least 17 years old can work on election day, earning $148 while working at election booths. You must attend a training and work on election day, May 8th, to earn this money. If you're interested, stop by room 3232 and see Ms. Tobin before first period or before third period. For more details, the deadline to turn in this form is due Tuesday, March 6th, you can see Mr. Tobin this week.
Seniors, don't forget to submit your graduation ceremony information. Please go to the link below and complete this Google form. The deadline for completing this form is April 30th. If you submit your form and you need to make changes to your information, you can also resubmit for your form anytime before April 30th. If you have any questions, see Mr. Barlow in 3201 or Ms. Hyman in 3209.
There will be mock interviews held on Wednesday, March 21st at 9:45 a.m. Here are heights. Come test your interview skills with representatives from real companies and see if you can land at that dream job. This opportunity is available for all male students. Please see Ms. Moody if you have any questions and like to attend.
The Unified Track Team is still looking for general educational peers to be involved. This is a fun way to earn community service credit. See Ms. Henshin in room 1215 to get more information today.
Seniors, be sure to submit your senior pictures to the yearbook. Deadline is Monday, April 30th, or your school picture will be used. Email them to Ms. Sheldon at chelsea.sheldon@swcsd.us or stop by with a digital form, CD, or printed picture. Guidelines for pictures can be found outside room 2212.
We are just over 1 month away from the video game deadline. Use Sploder.com to create your unique video game from scratch and submit it to Ms. Klinker by April 4th. There will be a playoff, a student vote for the best game, and prizes. See Ms. Klinker in the library for more information.
Seniors, the Ohio PTA scholarships are due Thursday, March 1st, and the Educational Foundation scholarships are due Friday, March 2nd. Information is available in the guidance office.
Seniors, if you have not met your test points for graduation and you want to take the Work Keys test to help you meet the alternate pathway for graduation, please come to the guidance office. The test will be given March 21st or 22nd.
If you're interested in art, photography, journalism, or love to attend athletic events for free, then consider joining Yearbook. They are looking for fun, creative, outgoing students to join the year of 2018-2019. Please see Ms. Sheldon for more information.
Sophomores, if you're interested in the DECA/marketing program at FHHS. The program is actually called Innovation and Entrepreneurship, and the application can be found at the link below. You can apply today.
Now here's Hannah and Faduma with today's weather and birthdays.
Good morning, I'm Faduma.
And I'm Hannah.
We're here with today's weather and birthdays.
Today will be sunny with a high of 58 and a low of 43. There's a chance of rain tomorrow with a high of 54 and a low of 46. Thursday will bring more rain with a high of 52 and a low of 33.
Happy birthday today to Catherine Mendorano Gabrielle and our very own Malachi Beninker. Now back to you guys.
Thanks, guys. Thanks, guys. For our Black History Month fact today, we are talking about Bessie Coleman, who was a pioneer and aviator, as both as an African-American and as a woman. In 1922, Bessie broke barriers and became the world's first black woman to earn a pilot license because flying school denied her in the United States for being her race and her gender. She took upon herself to learn French and moved to Paris to achieve her goal. Coleman earned her license and made a successful living as a stunt pilot and was the first African-American woman to make a public flight in America. Tune in tomorrow for our last Black History Month fact.
Today's lunch options are mini corn dogs, a chicken sandwich, or grilled cheese.
Have a great day, Falcons.